Each bin is lifted into the separate compartments of the truck. The general waste is emptied and compacted into the truck. The recycling material is emptied and compacted into the truck. All bins are identified and weighed during the emptying process.